In sunny South Australia, it's rather warm out back. They're swimming in mirages along the Birdsville track. It's the kind of summer climate that will leave a bloke dismayed, where even willy willies will stay whirling in the shade. There's a sundowner sitting in a creek bed with a frown. He hopes that Diamantina will soon be coming down. There are blistering goannas rubbing sunscreen on their claws, while they say at Oodnadatta, well, it's best to stay indoors. They can quote their fine statistics, they seem to have a lot, but Celsius or Fahrenheit, just call it flaming hot. The driest and the hottest state will win your thirsty votes, and on the pub veranda you'll find the driest throats. And the barman said he served this mob, it seemed the only course, four camels, half a dozen roos, the drover's dog and horse. They can quote their fine statistics, they seem to have a lot, but Celsius or Fahrenheit, just call it flaming hot. I'm told the flocks of cockatoos beside the River Fink are loud with their entreaties of
"Cocky wants a drink!"
But who will switch the sun off or dim its dreaded glare? So what about Antarctica and how's the weather there? They can quote their fine statistics, they seem to have a lot, but Celsius or Fahrenheit, just call it flaming hot. In sunny South Australia, it's rather warm out back. They're swimming in mirages along the Birdsville track. It's the kind of summer climate that will leave a bloke dismayed, or even willy willies will stay whirling in the shade. They can quote their fine statistics, they seem to have a lot, but Celsius or Fahrenheit, just call it flaming hot. You know, I reckon it's hot enough to melt a goanna's gumboots.
It's hot enough to boil a bandicoot's bottom.
You don't seem to see many monkeys around here, do you?
No, they must have gone up to Stanthorpe where it's cooler. Maybe they've gone to join a choir.
Well, it's so flaming hot here, the wobble's gone out of me wobble board.
That happened to my wobble board once.
Gee, what did you do about it?
Oh, well, it was...